churches are abandoning the teachings of Yahweh and Jesus Christ. Yahweh commanded, "You shall not make or worship any idols." Churches are full of idols. Jesus said, "Do not call anyone the Father except the Father in heaven." A guy like this is called the Father in church.